Welcome to the blog VWant, a vlog for bloggers. The today's topic is all about Cloudflare free versus pro versus business versus enterprise. So are you confused between the Cloudflare plans? Do you want to know the differences between the Cloudflare plans? If yes, then continue watching this tutorial. In this video, we will explain all Cloudflare plans in detail and help you in decision making. And in the end, we will also show you a legal trick to get the Cloudflare Enterprise plan for free. So without any delay, let's get started. So first, understand the meaning of Cloudflare. Well, in a simple language, Cloudflare is a global network designed to make everything you connect to the internet secure, private, fast and reliable. For website owners, Cloudflare is a service that will give you CDN, website application firewall, and complete security and performance features for your website. Nowadays, a good hosting is not enough. Your website must have enabled a CDN service. Basically, Cloudflare's content delivery network is a geographically distributed group of servers that ensure fast delivery of internet content, including HTML pages, JavaScript file style sheets and images. And by enabling a CDN, your website core web vital metrics will be improved by sure. I don't know if you know about core web vitals or not, but core web vitals are the major factor of Google ranking algorithm. You can learn more about core web vitals from our website article. So people who are still thinking, do I need to use Cloudflare or not? Well, the answer is yes. Any website will definitely be benefited when they use Cloudflare, including its free version. So now it's time for the main section of this tutorial, and it is called Cloudflare Plans Comparison. Under the Cloudflare Forever Free plan, you will see the following main features. Despite CDN, the main downside of this plan is absence of web application firewall. So in a nutshell, go for this plan when you're just starting out your blogging journey and you want to test out the Cloudflare service. Remember, there is no security benefit you will get inside the free plan. Next is the Cloudflare Pro plan. Well, in $20 per month you get these extra features along with the free plan. The main highlight of this plan is the web application firewall and image optimization. With the help of this Cloudflare plan, you can eliminate the need for caching plugins, security plugins, image optimization plugins, and whatnot. So this plan of Cloudflare is the perfect choice when you want to save money by taking Cloudflare service instead of installing separate plugins. After that, Cloudflare has $200 business plan, which is perfect for small businesses. It has better customer support, 100% uptime guarantee is the biggest advantage here. And you get extra security features including own SSL certificate and PCI compliance certificate. Then Enterprise plan. Well, it might cost you a little bit, but it is the most recommend Cloudflare plan for any type of business. The extra features you will be getting here are prioritized IP ranging, which ensures maximum speed and availability, phone support facility, access to China data centers, domain protection, keyless SSL, role-based account control, and much more. Go for the enterprise level plan when you are 100% serious about your website performance and security. By the way, this is the Cloudflare plans comparison table. Go through it for a quick comparison. So now I am going to tell you about the way you can use to get Cloudflare Enterprise version for free. Well, it's simple. Just host your website on Rocket.net. Rocket.net servers are already based on the Cloudflare Enterprise plan. You will get all Cloudflare Enterprise plan benefits for free. In fact, we are using Rocket.net web hosting on our website. We love their service and servers. We can say no other. Managed WordPress hosting provides you with web application firewall service as well as the benefit of Cloudflare Enterprise plan. So we recommend checking their website once, and don't forget to use their special 50% discount mentioned in the video description. Are you still confused? Well, let us know your queries through the comment section. So thanks for watching this tutorial. If you want more information, visit our website article. The link is mentioned in the description. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive regular tutorials updates.